most like today in regard to your sin? I want us to look first of all at self-righteous Simon. Self-righteous Simon. And we're going to investigate, is this our attitude towards our sin? Self-righteous Simon. Here's a man, a Pharisee. He's judging another person because he thinks her sins are worse than his sins. He looks at her and he says, this woman is living a life of sin, and so therefore she is in greater need. I don't have a need. She is the one in great need. You know, it reminds me of another Pharisee in the Bible. In fact, in the book of Luke, about four or five chapters in the future here, where there's a Pharisee that stands up and says, this God, I thank thee that I am not as other men are, extortioners, unjust, adulterers, or even as this publican. So he's looking at this other person saying, God, I'm just so thankful I'm not as bad as him. Before we meet too much, there's a